it is important to understand the why behind every code or rule. Rules don't make any sense at all, unless you can understand why you need the rule. Otherwise, it is just a rule and then you try to find ways to get around it, looking for loopholes. In our today topic, let's discuss the fundamental to understanding electricity, Ohm's law. The fundamental to understanding electricity is Ohm's law. Don't worry if you're new to this concept. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of how voltage, current, and resistance are related. Let's explore the relation between voltage, current, and resistance. Voltage provides the energy, current represents the flow of charge, and resistance opposes that flow. These three concepts are essential for understanding and manipulating electricity in circuits according to Ohm's law. Ohm's law tells us that the current flowing through the circuit is directly proportional to the voltage applied and inversely proportional to the resistance encountered. It can be expressed with the equation V equals I multiplied by R, where V represents the voltage measured in volts, I denotes the current measured in amperes, R is the resistance measured in ohms. In a real-life example, let's see how current is directly proportional to the voltage applied and inversely proportional to the resistance encountered. Consider comparing hours worked to the amount earned. As long as you are paid the same amount each hour, these two variables are considered directly proportional to each other. For instance, if you work 1 hour and get paid $40, then working 2 hours is twice as long would earn you $80. Similarly, working 12 times as long, which is 12 hours, would result in a payment of $480. Now let's solidify our understanding with a real-life example related to resistance. Imagine driving on a calm day with no resistance, such as wind or a bumpy road. In this scenario, there is minimal resistance to your car's motion, allowing it to easily reach high speeds. On the other hand, if you encounter strong headwinds or drive on a rough and bumpy road surface, the resistance increases. The car will have a harder time maintaining high speeds since it has to overcome the increased resistance. These real-life analogies help us understand the concept of direct and inverse proportionality between voltage, current, and resistance. When resistance or any other related variable increases, the speed decreases. Conversely, when resistance decreases, the speed increases. Which means to say, any amount of voltage passing through a circuit from point A against the resistance encountered is proportional to the current reaching point B. Now let's explore how these real-life scenarios work in a light bulb circuit. Suppose we have a battery that provides sufficient voltage and current to the light bulb with a lower value of resistance. Initially, the bulb shines brightly. However, as the resistance in the circuit increases, it restricts the voltage and the flow of current. Consequently, the light bulb's brightness decreases. In other words, the less resistance against the voltage and current, the brighter the light bulb. Whereas, increased resistance results in a dimmer bulb. In general terms, a directly proportional and inversely proportional relationship means that, as one quantity increases or decreases, the other quantity changes at the same rate. Essentially, this means that if you increase the voltage across a conductor while keeping the resistance constant, the current will increase proportionally. Conversely, if you increase the resistance while maintaining the voltage constant, the current will decrease. You now understand how simple and straightforward voltage, current, and resistance are interconnected. Remember, Ohm's law provides a fundamental framework for engineers and technicians during diagnosing and resolving everyday electrical issues, making troubleshooting more efficient and effective. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more educational content. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please let us know in the comments section below. Click the bell icon to receive notifications and stay updated.